while this fight went the distance. Inoue's performance against David Carmona showcased his skill and endurance. For 12 rounds, Inoue picked apart the veteran Carmona with blinding combinations without diminishing his pace. By the final bell, Carmona's face was battered and bruised while Inoue looked relatively unscathed. Through precise counterpunching at angles, Inoue outclassed the Argentine to dominate every round on all three cards, despite fighting at the weight class above his best.